The Pair Short program continues here in Kansas City. Fund and Santillan with numbers, 5805, putting them in third place. On the ice, ready to go, is Deanna Stellato and Nathan Bartholomew.
Now taking the ice and representing Southwest Florida Figure Skating Club in Ellenton, Florida. Let's welcome Deanna Stellato and Nathan Bartholomew.
So we use the word courage too much in sports.
Okay, Terry.
But it kind of applies here, the bravery to come back after 16 years in a sport where if you're 16 years old in single skating, it's when you're supposed to be in your prime.
It's insane. She's a fighter. They open up with a triple twist, and it's the first time they are trying this element competition.
Really nice push off from her. Beautiful, clean catch from Nathan. That was a great triple twist.
I'm already liking this, Johnny.
Hallelujah is a good choice. Side-by-side triple toe loops.
Maybe taking 16 years off, Terry, makes your jumps better. Because that was a nice triple toe.
What do you think about a comeback?
Yep, you never know. Johnny?
No, I still skate. Excellent, deliberate setup for that throw triple loop. Didn't come out of nowhere, but absolutely beautiful.
She had moved on, was in the cosmetics and plastic surgery business, successful career there. It was a year ago during the national championships. She got a call from her former coach saying, you know, you're as good as these girls. You could be out there doing this. Thought about it and eventually made the move.
And what a good match, Nathan, having the experience of being an Olympian, really able to guide her. So comfortable. This program is so enjoyable. Last element right here, combination spin.
Be joking. You've absolutely got to be kidding me.
Who would have thought? That was so inspirational. Johnny, it really does. Now I feel like I want to go lace up my skates and go out there.
That was wonderful. And you know what? The time makes the heart grow fonder, as they say. And, you know, she didn't leave skating because it was time to. She had trouble with injuries and didn't want out of it. And she came back. She did this. And what's great is that I remember watching her skate and loving her skating. She was like the it girl on the Junior Grand Prix series. She still has hands like she did 16 years ago. She still emotes the same way. It's amazing.
And he still has that same passion.
And in terms of taking a chance, imagine what must have gone through his mind, too, when he got that call. Wait, you're proposing what?
Wait, I've been to the Olympics and...
Right. Jim Peterson, Amanda Vora, the coaches. Peterson, a very successful coach, also has Kane and O'Shea, a number of other teams.
Deanna's longtime coach, Cindy Purcell, there also ringside.
And here is their opening triple twist. What to really look for is the catch. Nice and clean. Rotation was beautiful. Nice and light drop to the ice.
Next up is going to be the replay of the side-by-side triple toe loops. Here, you'd expect Deanna, as a great single skater, to get through this easily. Nathan has been, at times, dicier on the side-by-side jumps, but really fought for that. Beautiful timing.
Just watching her in practice, she's gritty. She will hold on to every landing. She didn't have to there. That was nice and easy. Beautiful throw triple loop.
Now, they didn't have the speed as some of the teams that we'll see and the teams that we have seen, but just they created that Nationals moment.
That people moment, coming out the of audience nowhere. Was in it.
You can only imagine the nerves coming in, too, being away from that competition that long in the U.S. Championships that long. Kane and LeDuc still with the lead. 69-33 is the number. And again, these days it's all about the total number of points. Not necessarily placements going into the free skate.
The short program score for Deanna Stellato and Nathan Bartholomew, 65.04, and they are currently in third place.
So 65.04 and currently in third place. I think the audience expected more.
They're bummed, but this is still a new team, and the things that you didn't see, the minor issues, they have to be improved.
But first place, definitely,
thank
I think
you.
That time was out of reach, but I actually thought they were better on the day
thank
than
you.
Denny and Fraser and should be in second.
They're going to, yeah.
So the top three okay. right now thank here in the pair short program, Kane and LeDuc over Denny and Fraser, Stellato and Bartholomew as we still look ahead.